obey. That's the principle key. Amen. To be obedient to the word of God. Amen. That's good. That's good. Hallelujah. We can sing intentional now.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Come on, give God praise. Amen.
Thanks.
Hey. Yes, it's a good one. Come on, put the feet up.
Put your hands up.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
intentional.
Praise the Lord.
You know when the Spirit of the Lord is strong, because you can go in some church and you wait until your song is played or sung, then you stand up. But when you look around us, we stand through the entire praise and worship service. So you know the power of God is just mighty. It's just mighty all by itself. I want to give thanks and honor my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ for all he's done in my life. And all I know he's done awesome things in your lives as well. Okay? Because he is, like I said, he is worthy to be praised. With what's going on in this world, we just have to keep our eyes focused on him. Because there's so much distraction and so much evil that we see daily. All right. I want to give honor to my bishop, my first lady of this house, Bishop Rob, First Lady Karen. Thank you. Thank you. As you see, there's some changes to the program that you may have, but we know programs are subject to change. That's all right. And what we want to do, we want to ask for a prayer for Sister Kaliba and Minister Marcus for her father. So just keep them in prayer. All right? All right. If you don't feel welcome, we're just going to give you a formal welcome. But everybody here, hopefully you're at home. Okay, so you don't need it, but we're going to give it to you anyway. We're going to call Sister Ivy forth for our formal welcome. Give her a hand as she comes forth.